my diamonds be VVs. They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I done paid all my dues. No extortion, ain't talking about literally. I be walking on beaches, you hearing me. I just pray that my kids be a bigger me. They can't get rid of me.
Yes, sir, man. Welcome to the second week, Sunday Creep, man. It's something to prove, man. This your boy just coming to tell you. We like to start it out right here, man, with the national anthem, man. For real, we went all the way down to South Carolina, whatever you want to call it, man. Thought them boys going to bring some noise. Here go my boys right here, man. Yes, sir. I like to see them boys come out. And that girl who come out with that flash, she's on serious. Shawty got good legs, man, because every time they score, and they scored a lot that game, she be running with that flag, man. She real strong.
Let's go,
let's get right to it, man. I think I got two passes right here, man. One to Caleb Cox. I think both of them with the Caleb Cox right here, man. G-Money to Caleb. Paid the cost to be the boss. G Money the cost, man, for real. Back to back. You hear, you know what it is. It's Rich Gang. Rich Gunzette, number 17, man. He's a sophomore, man. Shout out to Cray Cray this game. Three tugs, man. Two catches for a touchdown. Throwed up by that boy G Money, man. He took one to the house right here. What I really was impressed by, how he took it out of the other guy's hand. Oh my God, and he just been took it to the pine. Shout out, took it all the way to the high. He took it to the apartment. He could have really moonwalked on them folks in the end zone on the next window. But he was not playing no prisoners. He was not playing no game. He was wide open right there. Look at this right here. Oh my God, I could just back up in that thing and do a flip, man.
Tell you, Stu.
Yo, this your boy Jess coming to tell you, man. Thanks for watching, man. Y'all follow me on my YouTube right now. Jess coming to tell you, stupid.